And finally, track and field at Dearborn Heights Crestwood. 15 schools participating. Let's begin with the girls. Livonia Ladywood's Kathy Carey set the pace in the 100-meter dash, winning with ease. Team-wise, a pretty good day for Ypsilanti. Here, Shalyn Williams hits the hurdles and finishes first for the Braves. Northville took second place, followed by Woodhaven. Now to the boys. Carlton Airport would take the runner-up spot. Nick Green was the highest of the bunch in the high jump for the Jets. The guys' winner, the host from Crestwood, would come out on top here winning the mile relay.